it's just a game, and anybody who forgets it's a game.
Yeah.
And I'm like, oh God, I can't.
I'm the exact same way.
I can't forget.
The people are people.
Yes.
Yeah. I know exactly what you mean. It's kind of scary in a sense, too.
Well, it is scary because regardless of, like, let's say we did form an alliance.
Yeah.
Okay, and we, like, set it in stone, which I kind of feel like it is.
I think it's
kind of,
happen.
But.
So, what are you talking about? Four? Just me, you, him, and them.
Yeah.
I like that idea.
And then I think he said he was maybe working on, but see, Adele doesn't really trust me yet, so I was just telling him, just keep me out of the loop for now until I can kind of build a better trust with Adele.
Who else was he talking about?
He didn't tell me.
He was talking with someone else too?
He said maybe, he just wasn't sure. He thought the four was really strong, but if he felt like we needed to bring in someone else, that he would think on that or something like that.
He's scary smart.
He is smart.
Scary smart.
But he also seemed to have a little bit of a breakdown today.
He did have a bit of a break today.
So obviously, we're all in the same boat, right?
Yeah, we're all humans.
Totally.
It's a weird game. I would never, like, I don't know.
That's why I'm almost, like, scared to align myself with people, because I feel like I really don't know that I'm that good at this game.
So I don't think I'm that good at this game either. I'm just more so me just going to be me and kind of is what it is kind of deal. But I hate that too, because I really wish I could just jump in and fucking just play the game.
I know.
And I just feel like, especially with Kenny, like, I feel like it's been drifting apart a little bit. And I feel like
I haven't noticed from my side, but I'm not really paying attention. Do you know what I mean? Like, I'm not.
I guess too, it's good that me and him, like, I guess, aren't talking. Like, it's not.
Well, that would make a huge target for you guys.
Exactly.
Do you know what I mean? Yeah. Like, break up the two noobs for sure.
Yeah. I guess it's good that he's doing what he's doing. I'm kind of doing what I'm doing kind of deal.
Yeah. I honestly didn't know that. I honestly, genuinely did not realize there was even any kind of break in that.
You know what? There probably isn't.
Yeah. And that's why it's good to have.
I just need some reassurance.
Yeah.
I'm glad I got it.
Yeah. And it's okay to talk that out, right? And I'm not going to share that or tell anyone that. So sometimes you just need to just vent it out. And
like I said, you, Neds, and Kenny are probably the only three that I trust full-heartedly in this game.
Yeah. Yeah. I know, it's hard.
It's hard.
You guys are the three people that outside of this game are the ones that I can see having a relationship with.
And I think no matter what happens in this game, we're always going to be, I think, friends outside this game anyway.
I hope so. I hope when we leave here, no matter what happens, it's like, okay, we were playing a game regardless of how emotionally charged it probably will get.
Yeah.
Because genuinely from the bottom of my heart, like, I'm not lying, I cannot wait for my kids to meet you guys. And
really?
Yeah, totally, 100%. But there's so many twists in this game.
That's what scares
me. That's what stresses me out. Because what if it does happen where you guys do have to vote me out? And it's not really your fault. It just happened that way.
Yeah. But again, I can't see any scenario in even the long-term future of this game where you would be on the outs and get voted out. I can't see.
But why do you say that?
Because you have so much trust game with, like I said, me, I trust you full-heartedly, Ali trusts you full-heartedly, and so does fucking Kenny and Andrew trust you full-heartedly.
I know, but see, then that's, right there, that's good enough reason at some point for you guys to get rid of me.
But not really.
Well, because, do you know what I mean? If I go to the end and everybody trusts me and everybody liked me, then...
Yeah, but everyone fucking trusts and likes Kenny too. Like, if Kenny goes to final two, I can't see people beating Kenny final two.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, I know. There's just so many fucked up ways to look at the game.
So, it's fucked.
I know.
Like I said, like, it's to the point now where I can't, like I said, if I ever thought that there was anything, like any scenario, like even like thinking like 2 weeks, 3 weeks in the future where I would think that you would be in jeopardy at all, then we would talk and we'd try to find a way to, I guess, minimize that threat, really.
And that's why I think for you, like, I think you're low on the target list when it comes to the boys.
I think so, too.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
That's why tripping out, I don't know if... Well, third, maybe, but not even necessarily. Like, Arlie's... I mean, he... Fucking people saw what a maniac he was in that challenge, right? So I think people might forget short-term, but when you're actually thinking game-wise, I think...
Yeah. He did well, even, like, all the POVs and everything, too. Like, he did well. Mm-hmm. He's definitely a competitor.
Yeah.
I just think, I don't know. I never want Andrew to come after me. And Andrew's probably my biggest fear right now.
Yeah.
Is him coming, I guess, after me. But I think even if he came after me on his own, I think I would still maybe have numbers too, you know what I mean?
I can't say if he is or isn't because he hasn't said anything to me. Yeah. That doesn't mean he's not.
Doesn't mean he is.
But it doesn't mean he is either. Yeah. You know, I'm left out of those really important conversations. So, or at least I think I am because, or else they just agree with everything
but
I say.
But then that scares me too, because if he's telling Kenny all this and Kenny's not telling me this.
That's why I think maybe you should, for me anyways, I'm just putting my trust in the people that I trust, or that I think I trust, and I'm just going to play with that in mind. And it might bite me in the ass in the end, but that's the only way I know how to do it. If I keep doubting the people who have told me, don't worry, trust me, then I'm going to fucking go crazy. I already am having hard enough time being in here away from my husband and my kids.
I know.
Like, I can't wait for you to meet them. The kids are amazing. My husband is unreal.
So
like,
excited. He's
so cool. And so to be away from them is so hard. So I just have to fully put my trust in the people that I care about.
Do you trust Andrew?
Not really. I'm not that close with Andrew.
I just feel like...
I think I'm definitely on the outs with Andrew. I think, like, for the short term, I'm okay.
Yeah. What I'm afraid of is that, say, if I ever voice an opinion to people that I wasn't his biggest fan.
Yeah.
And it got back to him.
Yeah.
He came up to me when he was drunk and said, so people are telling me you hate me.
Is that why you're worried? Because of that?
Yeah.
Do you think he was just picking?
Well, I told him, I'm not going to lie. I was like, day one, I fucking hated you.
Yeah.
I was like, didn't like you big time. I was like, but since then, you know, you're a complete 360 and you're a guy who I'd want to go far with in this game.
Yeah.
So it was just, I guess, if you're bringing up drunk, it's obviously on his mind sober as
It may not have been on his mind. It may just be him trying
drunk.
To do what you're doing.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Trying to figure out who's coming after him.
Yeah.
And he's drunk, and so he did it in a stupid way.
Yeah. True.
Because I have not heard that.
No.
And you know I wouldn't have said that.
I know. So if you heard it, you would have told me as well, right?
100%.
Yeah. But I don't like, it's not, I don't know. It's just, he's just, I'm the only one in the game right now that scares me a little bit.
Yeah. He's definitely scary, and that's why he's target number one for most people.
A lot of people.
Yeah.
I think, isn't he?
I think so.
From what I've heard. Yeah, people can always tell me he's a target to see what I respond with as well.
Yeah, exactly.
So.
Exactly.
I think I'm just going to let that lay
off. See, that's why, those little paranoid things that happen get your mind working, and then you think over time, and then... So that's why I just, at the beginning of this, within the first week when I realized just how stressful it was, I just decided, nope, if I hear something about someone that I...